Webspot.
If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. First, unscrew and remove bottom base. Then unplug battery connector. Now unscrew and remove battery. Now unscrew and remove wireless bracket. Then disconnect antenna cables and remove wireless card. Then disconnect cables from motherboard. Next, unscrew and remove display assembly. Next, pry open and separate LCD screen from back. Next, unscrew and remove LCD hinge rails. Need more? Check out these other tutorials. For batteries, click here. For hard drives, click here. For wireless cards, click here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check the video description below for links to written tutorials and replacement parts.